That weekend, this virus spreading up the railway line exploded and a quarter of a million people died.
In the space of 1 year, the total number of deaths is still inconceivable.
We don't know, even all these years later, exactly how many people died. I think there's a consensus of 50 million, but the upper limit might reach even 90 million. Certainly the older figures of 20 million are just too low.
And experts predict that there will be another worldwide pandemic.